Hello, handsome. You guys love you some Lainey, don't ya? She's a good girl. Hey, Petey. I wish they let you lay on my feet. It sure feels good when you do that. I know, they step all over you though. There's some playing about to start. Only takes until 4 in the afternoon. There's your chance, Finn. Go get her. Go get her, Finn. Hi, Rosie. Oh, you know, you can play with them. Why don't you play with them? Hey, Rosie. Enough with the mouth. Enough with the mouth. Atta girl. Hey, Rue, enough of the mouth. Good girls. Hello, Finn. You know, your nails hurt, buddy. You can't put those right into my chest. I love you too. Lainey, you like your standing guard. Hey, Petey. What's up? Hello. Yes. Don't. You can't dig on me, dude. Yeah, your mom said you don't like a lot of noises. I have a feeling we're in for a few months of that. We've got a new house back there, new house right across the street. Oh my goodness. You all right? You don't seem too stressed out. She's... Trust me, I don't like it any more than you guys.
Oh my God.
Hmm. fuck's sake. Look on the bright side, guys. Once those two houses are built, there is nothing in a 3-block radius that a new house could be built on. Good, bad, or indifferent. I'm not sure how I feel about it, but this is going to be the case for several months. I'm sorry, baby. I can't make it stop. Do you want to go inside? Do you want to go inside? I know, Petey. I don't like it any more than you do. You jump my lap, but don't scratch at my, don't scratch at me. Don't scratch at me. That was graceful, Rosie.